Oh, there it goes. There we go. We're good. We're good. The fact that I could just beat this game is like, I wanna. You just have to guess it, like, I wanna get more of the psychos in, cause like. Yeah, another story. Shit. Well, let's get the tab open up on my phone. Palace once divided, united by the fourth Henry. Stone couple slew the doomed king for his final walk among the trees. King was united by the people's will. So, find the palace. Where the fuck's palace? Okay, so let me not. So it's here. South, south. Yeah, there we go. Try looking here again. I think that's the other thing that's like the pain ass is like, why? Oh, that's not going entirely. Why does it look in here? The fucking these things. Get rid of that. Hellas was fighting under the foot tiny. Stone couple salute their doomed king for his final walk among the trees.
Treason! Treason! It's the last word you'll hear.
On the wrong side of the walls then. Trees. Oh no, sounds like it's here.
Back, filthy scum! Back away, citizen! Now!
Sounds like it was me, right?
My god, you better back down!
That's actually good. Yeah, it sounded like pinged once it. What's up on here?
Just look at your unit.
Nope.
Disgrace.
Oh, god damn it. Where's the stairway up? Oh, is this over here? Can I actually interact with this? Nope. Yeah, because now I'm not getting it, so. Maybe, oh, you know, it might be closer actually over to there. There's this, I can get the treasure chest. Nope. Get down there. Get down. Lily. There we go. And up. And up. So I think maybe actually further over into here might be the issue. Yep, that sounded good. Nope. Oh, let's just look it up. Libra. Up there, apparently. It is all the way up there. There's too many fucking statues in this goddamn area. Yep, that was a noise that was being fucking misleading the entire goddamn time. Get up, fucking building. High up? Am I on the other side of the fucking building? Oh, yep, it's on the other side of the fucking building. No wonder I couldn't got it, found the fucking thing. Last ray from the sun, he lost his son and parted from another. Cobblers, soldiers, statesmen, and horses cheered the windows closed, blinding out the sun. Are we over by the Louvre? Sure, I just heard another firework. I wonder. Double assassination. Call it on being the Louvre. That's also going the way. Alright, all the corpses. Oh, there's a relic in here, I forgot about it, right? I'll do that later. I need a way out. Let's get down from here and just run around the building, because that'll be easier.
How would you like, my friend?
Nope, let me guess. Taco Thief? Probably Taco Thief. Don't care enough. Hell, Hamilton. Yep, I need to go over there. Fuck. I went the wrong way. I read the map completely wrong. I'm stupid. I read the article completely wrong. Fucking. Hey, Lily. You fetch all of it here. And it doesn't break shit. Why can't I just kill both of them? Money! Come on, me too. Sweet money. Not much money, but money nonetheless. Monsieur Lafayette has entered the room.
Where are you going? We'd love to give you a blow. You
there it is. The Magdalene looks toward death and marks the possession unblinking. And thus moves to back towards the throne of the king, which is a mausoleum in a cemetery north of the La Madeleine Church. Over this way. Somewhere over here. Hey, you gunner fucks. That's where you use the heavy attack. That's a lot of heads in there, Jesus. Sword entirely through his ribcage. Fantastic. Feels familiar. I need to jump him. Advantage for anyone who would be trying to kill you as orcs. damn, got a fucking pimple or something. They left eyeball. It's a fucking worse when that happens. Damage your shoes. Got it. Nothing more to go. Ooh, treasures. And again. I forgot. Hey, fuzzy boy. Hey, Mr. Cloud. Oh, nope, no, he's not. Look at himself. There it is. Yeah, if I went. And again.
You're wondering perhaps what I'm doing?
I am a little curious.
My parents were denounced by our neighbor. And though they had done nothing wrong, they were executed. The neighbor then took our own. I've grieved the loss of my family long enough. I want to take back my own. Teach me how to fight.
What's that? Speak up,
man. Give me 2 seconds.
You tell me you're rebels.
I'm not gonna let you push me around.
All right, Marianne. Come at me, and I'll parry your attacks.
This training is tough. Show me again.
Strike through the target.
That's better. I've got to get this right.
Well done. Bravo.
That's good enough. It is time to get my parents' house back.
I don't know about that, but we'll see.
They denounced my family. My parents were executed the very next day.
Damn.
Come on! I can't wait to skewer them.
Damn.
They took my family home. I must take it back.
Let's go!
If you can fasten his face, tail face.
My great grandfather built that house with his own hands.
And the slowness is just part of the fucking Ubisoft standard. And really, all escort missions. Alright.
There!
Gentlemen!
So slow! You're like molasses!
Help us.
Oh, that's tempting. But I don't want to lose this mission.
Come.
Sorry.
The Brotherhood needs your help.
Yes.
This was my father's lathe. Grandfather fashioned it for him.
I didn't expect it to be for such a hard, for such a high-ranking mission. Constantly annoying enemies. Just constantly spawning enemies is a little annoying, but meh.
My grandmother's recipe for cassoulet. I used to help her make it.
Don't get yourself killed when putting a treasure on. Uh-oh. You should get yourself killed when putting a treasure on.
Oh!
shot in the fucking throat.
Well fought, Marianne.
She didn't do shit, Arno. You did all the stabbing.
Mother's silver thimbles. These were a gift when she came of age. Merci, monsieur. I will treasure the memories I recovered.
Oh, great, that was easy. Apparently. We'll give her that benefit of the doubt, sure. I should try to hear the heights at some point. Just see what the fuck those are like. I would not be surprised if the answer was yes, or I would not be surprised either way. So we'll see. Through fucking doors and glad why can't I just break the windows? That's my question. Hey, Lafayette, don't claw up the friggin' hamper. Come here, so I can love you. Come on out, Felipe boy. Hey, why are you choosing violence? I'm trying to love you. Why are you choosing violence? Come on out. Come on out. Hey. Here we go. And I just think that's on my shirt. Yes, it is. Major Lafayette is now choosing to numb upon the drawstrings of my sweatshirt. Now, so in my lap, and I'm on the dog, to my sweatshirt. So, you know, it's hilarious and cute. We had a brief moment of him trying to fuck with her while she was in my bed. And she swatted at him, but I don't think she actually backed him properly to get him to stop being an ass. In the district. Let's just start, she was heading up my bed, so we'll see how she's doing. I mean, Amelia, he seems to understand that he'll occasionally try and fuck with Emilia, but she just kind of doesn't care much about him. Hamilton is like, Hamilton's pretty chill with him.
Hamilton's protective of the little baby.
Yes. Yeah, he is. Yes.
Let's play with the strings, time.
Yes, it is.
The strings on your sweatshirt that you're wearing? Yeah.
Yeah, they do play together. Oh, my eyes. I can't see shit. You want to get that in the hands, yet? Don't check it, no, the answer is yes. You like strings, yes, you do. And it's a little too much. And now he's sitting on my desk. No, wait. He's gonna see my desk. We might change positions back into my lap and back to. Yep. Now he's attacking the tossings again. Oh, and on the floor he goes. Yeah, baby. My scene director, for fuck's sake. Soon, Dr. Finances, the event celebrations have no doubt put you under great stress. If I can be helpful in any way, my personal address is 5 Rue Fromonte. Respectfully, Councillor Legal. Fuck's sake. Citizen Boudoun, please accept our invitation to an intimate soiree to be held at our home, 10 Rue de Prouvaire. With great affection, Frederick and Brigitte von Gluck. Really, this man shot through the... I can't read it. Shot through the head in an apparent suicide. He still holds a fancy red pistol whose barrel lies in the deceased's mouth. Fun times. And anyone sees your blood. Boudin, I know the evil that lies in your heart. Your end is near. Boudin's bank account is a series of large withdrawals and is now empty. A creditor is demanding reimbursement for invalid checks. The receipt shows Boudin's personal address as 19 Rue de la Coquille. I can't pronounce that. You cannot imagine the emotion with which I write. My husband has uncovered our liaison. He is furious, and in his rage, sends you with mortal injury. Oh, my love, I know you should have returned to Oscar rather than continue our affair, but our time together was too sweet. Yep. So it's sounding like, logically speaking, probably the husband. As long glass vials containing a false smelling liquid, they marked as by a local apothecary, 137 de Luz Saint-Honoré.
I've actually overheard many very ghostly noises, and even the ghost speaking. Through that very door, Baudouin, alone in the room, and the ghost speaking with a terrifying accent. I've heard this several times.
I've heard ghost noises, and the ghost speaking to Baudouin through the door on multiple occasions. The ghost spoke in that accent. So it's gonna be the husband.
We just now heard a shot. We all ran to find out what happened. I believe it was the Red Ghost. A few nights ago, I saw the ghost myself. I turned a corner and saw him disappear right through this door. Dressed in red, with an unutterably horrific expression.
The legend must be true. Long ago, a Bavarian murderer was executed nearby, and his red ghost has haunted this palace to this day. Have you seen the painting? It appeared from nowhere just yesterday.
My name is Legal, counselor to Director of Finance Baudouin. He locked himself in his office well over a day ago. For some weeks, he's been in a state of agitation. It's very sad that it ended this way.
So he thinks it's a suicide. Hello. Newspapers, small advertisement in a circle. The card players are invited to join an exclusive table discreetly situated in the corner of the Palais Royal. Gentlemen of irreproachable character only, please. Revenge trap. Not like a vent trap that doesn't match. Oh, never mind. Any others found in the Tuileries? And of course, the painting itself. Oh, the shield on the wall lit up. This was one of the relics that we picked up when we came in here. So there are five of those things in this district, and I picked up the last one just now, really. A terrifying painting of the Red Ghost who haunts the Tuileries. The painting appears to be stained with dark spots of the dry blood. Huh. So, sounds like, most likely, the husband made him hallucinate, and then he saw himself. We'll obviously have to see what happened when we see at the other six locations. It's the most logical sounding explanation so far. Then he's entirely right, but we'll see, obviously. I'm gonna go get the money. Hey, this move guys, I found that chest earlier. God damn it. This Protected Council of the Gal. These apparitions, whether real or imagined, strike horror in my heart. I swear I have seen objects in my office move of their own volition. It is as though the ghost haunted the hot wall around my office. I feel my reason slipping from me and relying on Stepdad's advice. What am I to do? Genealogy tree showing that the Gal is directly descended from Johannes Metzger. Oh, lovely. Citizen the Gal, this message is to confirm our conversations. Due to Citizen Bodun's recent attacks of hysteria, it is understood that if and when the position of Director of Finances, currently held by Citizen Bodun, comes open and available, it is decided that you, acting counselor to Bodun, will take his position and annual recompensation of 800 livres. So, now it's looking like it might have been the Gal. God fucking damn it. If the guy wanted to position that badly, maybe. I've got better things to do than murder you. It really is for me to say. Many empty snaps bottles, so the vong looks like booze. A report. Report from a private detective who confirms vong looks suspicious concerning his wife. Okay. So I think that's fucking wrong. They're trying to really get a. Back in a bit. Thank you. I'm back now.
My husband can be very, very jealous, but he isn't the sort of man to kill anyone.
I do not answer to members of the working class.
I hate you so much.
I do not answer to members of the working class.
Just if you disagree with me. That's not useful. But it's not specifically an admission of guilt either. You're just an asshole.
You're not going anywhere.
You
sneaky
out.
That's right.
Oh god.
Bloody conservative!
Damn.
Hey, on.
Smack you sillier than a drunken milksop. What?
Sûrement évadé d'un asile. He's gonna take the kitten. Sir, I know as a fact that the ghost exists and is dangerous. There's no doubt in my mind that it is capable of harming sex and no man should be subject to. The legends say the ghost haunts your office in the Tuileries. I feel for your soul. From the Gaul. He was very fucking religious. You wish crucifixes, rosaries, prayer books, as well as things of garlic, apparently to end the war of evil spirits. Mother, if you find this, means I'm no longer among the living. The illness, noise, and apparitions of the phantom are slowly drawing me out of my senses. I see red everywhere, even in my dreams. Dear mother, it's for the best, and I've put an end to my misery. Our ruse is a success. None of the gambling party suspects you, because I believe you lost everything as well. Your secret bank account is overflowing. You never have any financial worries, my friend. Your creditor, Marc-Andre. So he was embezzling, it looks like, or something. A box of glass files marked with an apothecary stamp indicating 137 Rue Saint-Honoré. And historical books and papers. Books of everything leading to the appearance of Celtic via the Red Ghost of the Tuileries. They show the name 1561. One Johannes Metzger, a Bavarian known in Paris as Jean Le Corsier, vowed vengeance on the crown at its execution. The appearances of the Red Ghost began at that point and have continued until the present. Several books detail investigations of the Tuileries in search of the ghost and account tales of mysterious noises, secret rooms, and strange apparitions. Didn't we learn the Gaul was directly descended from the Gaul? Okay, the Gaul is the bastard. Like, it's looking like the Gauls now, probably the murderer. Sewers. Aha! Maybe! No, yep, that's another one that we can make again. Oh, cause it doesn't auto refill in this game. I didn't realize I'd forgotten taking damage.
Shut up while I beat you to a bloody pulp. I don't care. You owe me.
It couldn't have been Baudouin who cheated. He lost everything. I've seen the papers. His bank is furious. He owes his credit to thousands. Someone was cheating, but who?
Doing pistol case containing only one of a pair of fancy red pistols. The ledger with Friedrich von Gluck, Gabriel Baudin, Alphonse François de Sade, Le Pelletier Saint-Fargue, and von Gluck. So, why are we trying to incriminate Gluck? Did I get this? Same it.
I don't care. You owe me.
Ow. If someone included it, it would have been Gluck. But his counselor might have been the one to do it because he was able to take over for his position. Which is entirely possible. Apothecary. And only clue is the apothecary himself.
Yes, I made that elixir. It's just a few herbs tossed together to make something that stinks. A wealthy fellow, Baudouin, came in. Wanted something to keep spirits away. I told him he was a fool, but he paid well enough for me to concoct this.
That's so useful. We're not going in then. That's neat. Six now. Where's location number 7 then?
Yeah.
So I guess there was something to check on. Okay, that's sad. Okay, that's fair. So straight east of me. House and the fucking gambling den. That's like it's another fucking 7. Gonna look it up. What the fuck? So the location is a secret spot near the office. Makes sense. It's somewhere like this. If it's like in there, it's making it look more like the fucking the other dude whose name I can't remember. Legal. Well, that's even better. Various drums, whistles, and bells to make noises. brush of paint, a mouthpiece, connecting to a tube leading to the wall. Lovers. I don't think it'll any camera devices. And red garment. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's Legall. Like, it's either Legall or it's fucking the husband, but I think at this point it's more likely Legall.
My name is Legall, counselor to Director of Finance Baudouin. He locked himself in his office well over a day ago. For some weeks, he's been in a state of he was a weak man. I'd make a far superior director of finance. It was for the good of the country.
Called it. Oh, there's only two suspects. He's got better motive, though.
For God's sake, he killed himself. Why am I here?
Because you're a piece of shit.
I'm not altogether certain it wasn't the ghost. But someone has to be brought to trial. Take what you like.
Hey, fancy pistol. So much easier.
The next step? Odd. I did not foresee that at all. I have an acquaintanceship with Denis Molinier who dabbles in alchemy. I suspect that it is he who possesses the other part of the missing mechanism. I advise you to go to his house on the Ile Saint-Louis and steal it. Yes, steal it!
Okay. Alright, in a moment, but first I have to go pick up money. Just bring it back, even better. No, not that. There we go. $30,000, Jesus.
And so my brother-in-law, he says.
Oof. I need to commission them. That's right, I did. How many? Oh, I've got six. What can I do? The thing I can do is buy disguise. I can wait so I can get the fucking poison gas. Yay. There's going to be nothing much attack, there's going to be fucking falling down like that anyways. And pretty sure I'm gonna fuck this guy. Oh.
You ain't getting through here! Smash your bloody face. You got business here? No!
Actually, as a matter of fact, I do, so. Chess key. Why did you hit upstairs? In there. Okay, good to know.
book of a laser with hand and alchemical notations by Nicholas Romero. No map in the merchant of alchemical symbols, hand drawn by Dennis Molinier, who we shivved.
This rusty bit of metal must be part of the mechanism that Mademoiselle Lenormand was talking about. And this completes the mechanism. So much for the Templars.
The second part of the device. You have the necessary pieces. Return to me when you are ready to take the final step.
You mean now, right? With a small, single-punch wound above the clavicle, his skin is mottled with pus-filled sores. This is Grand Intruders.
Show some courtesy. I must perfectly capture the death of such a hero to the people. I need to focus.
Kitchen knife, maker's mark is out of a nearby house. Friend of the people. I copy a red soft police newspaper. Friend of the people, let me do PB. And he accuses the Perrault family of supporting the monarchy, the scientist Antoine Lavoisier of selling gunpowder outside of France, and accuses the Girondists of being too lenient in their view of the reform. And a little tonic. From Pascal to Gregory Blasois, 20 Rue de la Harpe. Men from Shella Corday. Providence gives me truth, Providence gives you justice, Providence gives me sanctuary, and Providence says peace for this life and the next.
I was treating a horrible skin condition he developed while hiding in the sewers. I'll write you the address if you think you might find something there that'll lead to the swine who did this. Mara spoke often of how he might be made a sacrifice for his people. His prophecy is fulfilled.
Master Final Master Mary Cook. Fantastic.
You can't outrun me!
Ow.
Hey! You all get scarce, you hear?
Came in here last week and bought that knife. That ebony handle makes it one of my most expensive, but she didn't care about price. She asked about the address of some hotel. I've never heard of it, though.
Providence Hotel handbill. Is it the convenience? Providence Hotel Providence convenience. Okay, so probably. Maybe I sent that over. Alrighty then. Gotcha. Why is he beating with a blunt object by pad, clutching wedding ring? Fun times. It's now annoying me. I think I'm gonna do this murder mystery and then go to the fight to sleep. It's been 1 a.m. I'm tired. Oh, Next charge is gonna be the game because it's like that's just too much. I also have a feeling that when I play the future games, like, yeah, no, I'll probably just be stupid shit and do as little as possible and just like try and brute force my way through everything because I'm not sure. It gets another one kind of like this with RPG mechanics, and then Origins when it gets really RPG. I was on the wrong fucking spot, god damn it. Je suis à côté de la bagarre. Oh,
I was sent to his house to kill him, but the job was finished by the time I got there. With what Marat was publishing, it was either him or us. I don't recognize that list of names as Girondin, but you could ask some of our leaders. I'll write you an address. Go there and show the list.
Hey, sweet.
He was so obsessed with the revolution, he spent all our money on it. I hardly got the attention I deserved. I suppose he died how he wanted. A martyr.
I'd be lying if I said I was heartbroken. Jean-Paul drove my lover away. So overprotective. And with all the enemies he's made in Paris, I was living in constant terror.
I did it. The bastard deserved it. He got my father killed. My father was no traitor. A filthy scum Marat was.
He was so obsessed with the revolution, he spent all our money on it.
Proof, it's me.
I hardly
enough.
Got the attention I deserved.
He just wanted his death to send fear into the hearts of Marat's believers for as long as I could.
Wow.
I was pretty sure it was here anyway, but no, like, not them, you'll find the evidence is me. Huh. Well, I should get the full list. And then you call it a night, because I'm tired.
I don't recognize that list of names either, but it's quite the coincidence that the first letters of those names spell the word Providence.
Definitely. Charlotte. I think that if you get them one up and do a hard attack, you're just automatically going to be the finisher.
Proof it's me soon enough. I just wanted his death to say I kill one man to save 100,000. There is no turning back.
Oh.
Soon I shall accept the embrace of Madame Guillotine, a humble offering to the citizens of France.
Well then. Oh shit.
Can't say I'm surprised about Citizen Marat.
Not very good.
The man had plenty of enemies. I'm surprised he lasted this long. Go ahead and pick a weapon. Quit bothering me.
Hey.
Follow up on what you found. You'll get there.
Ten more to go, goddamn.
like do all the fucking pair stories and the fucking. I think there's not too many thieves left to do. A little quick. So it's gonna be since all these are just time consuming. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna call here. I'm exhausted. Alright. Oh, God.